We have arrived at this middleweight contest, the number one contender bout, Randy Spicer 3-1 and Todd Meredith 3-0. Meredith in the black and purple trunks, Spicer in the camouflage trunks, and a big takedown forthcoming by Randy Spicer, and there it is. Down to the ground they go, and it's Spicer now. Gets back up to his feet, uppercuts to the body by Todd Meredith, and now it is Meredith that gets swept over, and a judo throw, and it's Meredith now that continues to try to pass the guard of Randy Spicer. Spicer now working from his back, and then he is forced up against the fence of the cage of combat, and this fight is over. The winner by referee stoppage due to strikes, Todd Meredith, who runs his record to 4-0.
Ladies and gentlemen.